My unsung hero of science is Ignaz Semmelweis. He is the first to recognise that hand washing reduced infections in medicine, but was never credited for his discovery. He was born in Hungary in 1818 and started off as an assistant in a childbirth clinic in Austria, where he soon became involved in the problem of puerperal infection, an infection which occurs after childbirth. At the time, these deadly infections were spreading in hospitals throughout Europe. Some thought that these infections were caused by overcrowding or poor airflow, and the doctors at the time concluded that the disease was unpreventable. Semmelweis did not believe this, so against his boss's approval, he conducted an investigation. He observed two clinics that looked after women following childbirth. Both the clinics were identical, except doctors in Clinic 1 came directly from contaminated areas, such as the dissection room, and doctors in Clinic 2 did not. He discovered that there were three times as many deaths in Clinic 1 than in Clinic 2, as doctors in Clinic 1 brought in contaminants. He suggested everyone wash their hands with chlorinated lime, a type of antiseptic, before entering the clinic, and this substantially reduced deaths from 20% to just over 1%. He shared his discovery with his boss, but was shunned as the ideas were not yet understood, so he moved back to Hungary to show his discovery to his fellow countrymen, in hopes someone would believe him. Hungary seemed to accept his theories, however, when he wrote letters to several prestigious worldwide medical societies, they rejected him as being silly. He was left hopeless once again. As his theory of hand washing reducing infections was rejected throughout his lifetime by many global experts, he eventually drove himself insane, ending up in an asylum and dying in 1865, age 47, due to a wound infection, ironically the same disease he had spent a lifetime trying to prevent. It was not until a few decades later that Joseph Lister, the father of modern surgery, proved to the world that cleaning hands reduces the chances of infection. So next time you do wash your hands, please think of my unsung hero, Ignaz Semmelweis.